secret to have how much time with us once more. I did not mention it earlier, but I have some good news. While you were away, I was able to locate replacement glasswork for the alchemy and enchanting tables in the mage's study. I have already made the repairs. You should be able to make use of those workstations now. Also, the growth in the glass garden has been coming along very well. I suspect it may even be ready for harvest. Yes, with the steam pipeline repaired, conditions in the glass garden are very favorable for plant growth. Please let me know if you would like me to show you to the mage's study for the glass garden. I hope I was some help.
Did you have something to say? Yes, ask your questions. The process by which we were gilded was dangerous, involving great heat, molten metal and noxious vapors. The act was accompanied by a warning alarum. That is the sound my shadow makes. It is the last thing I heard before I died. She comes to me sometimes, but she cannot speak, and I doubt she understands me. It's as if she just wants to be near. Yes. She won't understand. She has grown wild. We will need to force her. Being given a new alien machine body is not an easy thing. We are made with our own bones to ease the change. Those that came before, without gilded bones, did not survive the trauma. Also, I know you've met Amalgam. He discarded his bones, and his new warped body further warps his already damaged mind. Kagraynag was not the only one searching for immortality. We had a different method in mind, and perhaps a more pressing need. Mortal disease cannot be denied, no matter how much we may have wanted to. And yet, Kagraynag's genius in the construction of the brass god could not be ignored. Our gilded bodies are new medium in miniature. He was the chief tonal architect. Do not ask me to explain what that means, I never understood it myself. We've all heard the rumors, but Red Mountain is far distant from an Erdural. If you are pondering the disappearance of the Dweller, I'm afraid I have no answers for you. That is all, then. Yes, ask your questions. You may be disappointed. That was nearly 4,000 years ago. I was very sick, and when I was gilded, the change was difficult. Memories of my mortal life are distant and vague. You have not found the long-lost dweller. We are only copies, and most of us have faded so as to be illegible. Very well. Fine.
Thank you. In terms of death cults, the Dark Brotherhood does have some sense of order and benevolent conviction. I still can't imagine that we set foot in a snow elf enclave. The Forgotten Vale was amazing.
Shadow is in here somewhere.
There she is.
death. Stay here. I am here. I am with you. No. Yes. I am. I'm sure. The spell caught her soul and drew it into me. She is in my crystalline heart now. Yes. I am in your heart. I had thought that she was the missing part of me, that she was what I was missing. But it was like looking at my reflection. We were the same all along. Both nothing but copies of the living Ramashtin. Both the same, but I have a body and a voice. She had nothing. Always the same, still the same. I had hoped it would help, that I would feel better. But now I realize. I too am a ghost. Let's return to the castle. You should be able to leave now. Yes. No. Yes. I am her, and she is me. I am unsure. I am her, and she is me. It is difficult to explain my thoughts from when. My thoughts as a shadow. I think perhaps there were no thoughts, only feelings. I was lonely. Death is eternal loneliness. I called out to you and kept you close because I was lonely. I think I did the same to that man. Not big. Yes, not big. Go with him. I don't think it was needed. And yet I couldn't speak. Not to him or to you. Not even to myself. I couldn't do it. Is that all?
Thank you.
Before you leave, I have a spell to teach you. If you are familiar, it is similar to mark and recall magic, though in combination. Casting it somewhere will mark the spot on which you stand, and transport you instantly to the travel machine here. You can then configure the travel machine to return you to the location marked by the spell. Please, hold still for a moment. There. It is done. Now. You can leave. I will not stop you. However, it is just Mahar and I here. We do not sleep, and we do not need all this space. You can stay, if you wish. You can call Clockwork Castle home. You can stay. Yes. What? Is that all?